Players thought they'd get together and play a game of slow pitch when they could find a vacant diamond. This was the scene today at Friendship Gardens when the Tigers beat the A-team 7-5 in a rather unique exhibition contest. The A-team say that because they're not part of a slow pitch league, they have problems booking diamonds. An A-team spokesman told me that they would like to see more baseball diamonds built in Thunder Bay to accommodate non-league slow pitch teams.